Here we go again, folks. More Swindlers Den. Looking for one of the magic books over there. What were they? Someone there's a pretty dumb thing to ask, isn't it? Oh. Arrow kills your buddy and yes, yes, be there. Save them because I didn't very much. Few of them in here. Oh, I assume they're gonna go from this way. Yeah. Well, come on. Oh, there is. Cast my bars. Chests. Oh, that's a skill book, isn't it? I've already used. Where the Kamatu guy is. Shimmermist does some more and heals them. the slut one down so quickly. Approach the night mother. Turn the book to a gro-Shub. Or a gro-Shub or whatever his name. So let's just go approach the night mother, remember. Go on a hunt for cogs. Oh, that's what better.
Yet another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with the corrupt agent at the Penitus Oculatus outpost in Dragonbridge. Accept his gold, then kill the target. Hail Sithen.
Ingredients. Sort of whatever food I've got. Ingredients. Oh no. Let's just what have we got? Check on my extreme magic. Potion is a hit. Use it. That could be useful. We want 159. Potion is worth 159. That's good. I should have used it, but hey, I see that's something like that. Thank you. Yeah, we've got Penitus Oculatus strong. Let's go. Well, let me.
You can't do this to me. Do you have any idea who I am? When my father hears about this, he will gut you. Ah, now I understand. This is about my father's hidden cachet, isn't it?
Yeah.
Dowry for my wedding.
Yeah.
Ha. Well, it's safely hidden away in a hollowed out tree stump, just outside Riften, tucked away nice and secure. You'll never find it.
You reek of death, my friend.
Built on me when I did some contracts, I reckon. Alright. So we've got this one. Okay. That will return to Urag. Get this book. And that means I should get another one of Shalidor's Insights quests as well. I'm not turning into a bloodstone. That way.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone.
It's just that every time we come to the College of Winterhold. I wonder how many times I've been here in my life. In my real life. I see thousands.
Archmagen, looks like you're still in one piece. And more importantly, so is the book. Thank you. As a matter of fact, there are. Have you ever heard of Shalidor?
Yep.
Immensely powerful mage, back in the First Era. Had an understanding of magic few have ever matched. He holed himself up in Labyrinthian and devoted all his time to research and study. Heard more than you would imagine possible. Since then, his writings have been scattered all over Skyrim, but are little use to anyone who can't translate them. I'm one of the few who can. I've heard whispers of more of his work having turned up. If you can track it down, it may prove useful to all of us. There are more books to be recovered and secured in the Arcana. Alright, I wrote down the last place I heard about. Don't get killed.
Remember.
Please make sure your hands are clean before touching anything, alright?
What do we got? Oh. 45, you cheapskate.
Fight well.
Thanks, bro. What do we got?
Divine, take a look.
So that goes on. Nice. Okay. If we go into here, I'm going to pick up as much as like enchanting stuff as I can get. I'm gonna go and do the Thief Skill quests and then head on. Well, I'll stop at the Holy Ark. So, take some of the stuff that I want for one for them, I don't know. Few of them. Okay, crossbow to get it. Oh, I can't. So I'm 624. Silly goblin. I haven't got that. Boots. Let's see if you're in. What big are those? The stuff I've collected. Oh, that's too much. So I'm still carrying that notched pickaxe. I could disenchant it and smith it up. Oh yeah, you can't smith up the other ones. I might as well keep it. I'm not bother smithing it there. Right, that'll do. Back to Hell Yarkin. That's where that book is, isn't it? I think it's actually further than that like that. We've dumped stuff in here. Is this empty? Oh, it's got stuff in it. We dump all the enchanted stuff in here. This is stuff I should be selling, but there's more vamp boots there. I dump all that quickly, I get in. Austin Skulky, Emerald Paragon. I'm going to take one of them because I'm going to use it. Cyrix Skulky, Tossin, Sapphire Paragon, Ruby Paragon. So I have three, it's four. I'll go back to the Hidden Vale, so I know where the other one is. Okay, take that off. The Evergreen Mail, the Vamp Boots. That's what that regenerates. And we go into here. How much is that one? I'll take anything. way too much. Of course.
Wow, man, 2,000. Unbelievable.
Oh yeah, well that'd be the best thing to get around. What else is there? This makes it so heavy. Have you got weapons in there or something? Oh yeah, I've got ebony mail on me as well. I wanted to take the smithing potions as well. Let me get it. Potions, come on. What was 1783? Can we take on them? Yep. Okay. Yeah. So quick nap. Cold weather and full of unfriendly creatures. Unless he was going on for a full hour or something. To that chest. Smithing potions. That's about it. It's at 198. Looks to be good. No way, my soul gems are gonna be a bit there. Right, so the mission is this one, number 12, Whiterun. Contact us, where are you? I've got to go to Marco. I've got to Whiterun to get that done. There's your steps, I don't need to do that. Put it up, you can run ready. Let's just put those two up. Right, so the key member of Midian is over there. Where is the right part? Yeah, that's the... There's the other one's over here somewhere. Huh? Where's the Shalidor person? Huh? Oh, yeah. That's the... ledger. Shimmermist Cave. Alright. That's pretty handy. I'm only there. So I'll go to What's that? That's for Shalidor's Insights, okay. So, I'll take off the Chemo Vermilion and go over right there. I want to trust all of my... Let's quickly choose this dead bandit or something.
I'm glad that I'm finally found it.
So the numbers jump is in the white room. Let's go to Shimmermist Cave. I think this is the Draga Crypt, if I remember rightly. It's the one where you can get in. On the back way. It's the one where they send you for the White Fire quest. It might not be that, I think it is. I find it hard to remember the names of all the locations. Or, like, you know, where they are. It's just so many. Game is huge, not even the biggest Elder Scrolls game. No, Daggerfall is the biggest. Shimmermist Cave. Is that there? Let's look. Maybe it isn't there. Oh, it's another cave we haven't discovered. As we're going to discover that as well. On the way. That's going to be Shimmermist Cave, yeah? No? Where the hell is it? Oh yeah, it is. So I'm just going to go and discover this one. And I'm going to go and discover this standing stone. Because it might be the steed stone, because I can't remember what the heck it is. As I'm taking it. I'll leave it in the slopes. Oh, bang. Where the hell is that cave? Where is it then? You're not serious, are you, Bear? It's mischief. So, let's go. Can I get up there is the question. There's a tower over there. Make sure I can cover this. Shadow's a boss. Mountain climber. Yeah. We also just see Sunderstone here. Oh, it's this thing again. There's a mage up here, isn't it? I don't even know what stone it is. Don't kill, fool. Never yield. You die. This creaky's still alive. That's a creaky gone. Which one's this? Oh, the ritual stone. I didn't bother checking. Send them back to Shimmermist. Shimmermist, excellent mountain goat impersonation there. Oh, that's the cave that goes underneath the stone. Yeah. Oh. Oh, and Bloodstar. No, I was pushing it a bit. Neil, two with me.
No? Okay, I'll put your magic in right there. Yeah, no, they are. Oh my god. Go on, press it. Yeah. Spider. Chests are getting much better, and I don't even have the whatchamacallit, the crown of Berenzai. That really makes a difference to the loot quality. Yeah, I'm getting great loot, whatever. Is there no? Oh yeah, there is. Let's see if there's enough drama up there. That's one less now. There we go. Keep that. Starting this dude because he's heavily armored. There we go. Got them. Where am I supposed to go now? It's in here. It's down there. This would be so dangerous. No spider thing. There'll be some ghosts. Oh, no, one of those horrible things. God, that shot us up. Fort of Enchanted. Right, now where's the... Where's the thingy? Where's it here? Is it hidden or nothing? Oh, the pair of horrible things.
Who's there?
Come on. Alright, it was the corpses. I want those, it was fun to antenna. Seems to have gone. Where are they? You can see much better than that. Yeah, there we go. How do we get out of this thing? Right. So where is the... There's the chest. Definitely not that one. I don't want to see it. I don't want to go past it. No, no, it's here. Straight ahead. one more. Yeah, it's an altar or something, isn't it? Phenomena? Where's the phenomena? Oh, there. Oh, it's got Shimmermist. This is where the long hammer is as well, isn't it? See, does it regenerate? It's normally under there. But no, it's not there. Oh, a cog. I forget the cogs now for Arnie or Gone. Oh, the gears. Get 10 cogs. Oh, there's some really bright is there. It was a tremor gear because I made it. I have 3 of my cogs and I need 10. How the hell do I get out of this horrible dump? I normally like the Dwemer ruins the best. Yeah. This one I'm not too fond of. Can't see. That job done. Is that the right time? What's that way out? So now off to Whiterun to mess with the accounts. Belethor, so. And there's the tundra home. That's another one of the Eleanor's home bundle that I got. I think I just got past silver. Which is unusual for me. Good to have all of these practices and just jump about. Because I've only built the one at Heliarchon, but I think I own everything else. Oh no, it's the one in Marco. That's the Tundra Home, yeah? Yeah, Tundra Homestead. I still haven't even joined the Companions. I've done the Dawnguard quest, like, I only started with the Companions. Because there's a way, even in vanilla games, get to be a werewolf and a vampire lord, but you have to start up as a vampire lord, and it's pretty tricky, but I know how to do it. It's when you first, when you get, you go in as a vampire lord, you have to upside down following you. And then you go in and you do the thing, cut your blood, and you're allowed to become a werewolf, and then you change into a werewolf and come out into the park just beneath the Skyforge, and they get around to bite you. You have to cast it, or no, the first thing you have to do is you have to cast Vampire Lord at the exact same time as you're becoming a vampire, and then leg it out, and then even though you might even be in Vampire Lord form, you have to get bitten and you change into warehouse, werewolf, and you're a werewolf and a Vampire Lord, that's it. So it's done. So I'm just going to sneak into Belethor's. What time is it? Ah, that's great. It's perfect. Perfect day for a bit of skullduggery. It's Shadow into his own private stable. Ah, I've seen it. Damn, I have to hit the marker. That's miles up. Oh, I'm bloodstabbed. Forgot about that. Nothing seems to happen there. Was back. Yeah, so something, dude. And I've just taken some bit of potion. Check for the thieves' guild barrels. I'm not sure if they've regenerated. I don't remember how it was. So it's less than. So that's one more bit more. Oh, nice. That's very good. I'm going to take another recipe. I'm going to chase for wealth.
You tried mercenary work?
Nope. Yeah, I suppose it will when I want to do finish quest.
I worry about the other settlements in the country. Unworld. Find targets for those damn dragons.
You can't get out of that one. Give him some money because he's hurt himself.
My favorite. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
No, brother, bro. No, brother. Yeah, whatever, bro. Your business with Khajiit and then oh, what?
The road makes this one really. Take a look.
And let me see, how much is that? 75, 74, what's the other one there? Oh, it is. Oh! I thought that at all. So that's round. What's he got? I think it take it down. Nice. Where should we get left? Oh, that's very convenient. Still down for a tenner? Aye, go on. I'm feeling generous. You're such a kind person. So, what have we got? Numbers job, burglary job, smelter overseas. It's a nice easy burglary job, guys. Nice and easy. I'm just going to discover this. That's the Condor's Kiss, isn't it? Is there a cave inside this one? It's not Secundus, because it's the other one. I think there's a cave in that rock there. With an orc inside it. What's it called? Whiterun base. Right. We'll leave it there. There's a nice place to end with a fire and all. Thanks for watching.